fairly wide lead. Perry holds a while, then pitches. There he goes. Pitches high. Throw to second. Right on the money, and the tag is there in time, and Michael Perez throws out another. And Rawhide catchers continue to gun them down at a prodigious rate. 17 attempted steals against them, and they've now thrown out 10 of them. That's incredible. Another stop alarm runner caught stealing again. We'll go to the seventh. Rawhide will try to breach this deadlock. It's scoreless in San Jose on Living Water Radio.